Bride Samantha broke the first rule of bridal.
I want to be in on the whole wedding, planning every single thing.
Bringing her groom to help pick her dress. But Mom's rejection of his choice really hit below the belt. 12,
it makes her look like she's pregnant.
Since we put Samantha in the groom's pick, it's only fair that we put on Mom's pick next.
Mom's pick is a figure-flattering ruched fit and flare with a beaded bodice.
I do like it.
I love the top of this dress, and I love the waist on it.
Mom, what is this? What is this right here?
And what are we thinking?
I like that.
What number is that?
The last
one. What number is that?
11, 12,
13. 13.
To her midsection.
Which one is that one?
It fits her like it was made 15. For her.
It's not even in the same realm.
17, 18. Well, I put
10
in the
room. It looks like a hot mess down at the bottom.
It should be Samantha that says yes to the dress today.
And where is
what have I gotten myself into? 18?
I'll tell you what you've gotten yourself into. A world of trouble.
And downstairs at Fang's, a bride arrives looking for her own version of a fairy tale.
Are you Katie?
Yes. My name is Katie Butler. I'm 24 years old, and I'm from Columbia, Tennessee. My fiancé's name is Jonathan Pugh. Jonathan is in the military. We are so perfect for each other because we can laugh together. We have so much fun.
When is the wedding?
4 weeks.
Okay. Is there a reason why you waited so late?
I am dieting. I have lost 17 pounds because I want to look perfect on my wedding day.
And what do you think of the dress?
It's not what I would have chosen.
Mom, look.
What would you like to see her in then?
Want to count?
Dress. My mom 1, 2, really 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10,
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. No, 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 no. 11, 12, no, it's 11. 11,
12,
13,
14,
13,
13,
14,
14.
What's the other one?
15,
15,
15,
17, 16,
16,
Dennis.
19.
17.
17.
Yeah.
18. 19. 20.
Good job.
Okay, I gotta tag my dad.